So what is this concoction anyway?
Did you taste it and see if
I haven't tasted any, Mama.
Okay, I'm gonna wait then. Because I hope the fish is done.
Yeah, I'm sure it is, Mama.
With all this stuff on it, well, we don't know that.
Oh, good. It's hot.
It's fucking hot. It's cool.
Yeah. I don't want it.
You don't want no juice?
You don't like the juice?
Need juice.
Since when did you not like the juice?
I'll take the juice from the lemon.
Alright. Let me go get you some milk.
And I don't take the juice every single time.
No?
Yes. As a matter of fact.
So, you don't take the magic wand juice every time?
No. Not every single time, no.
Just once a month?
Once is not that he likes
it. Ma'am. Pretty good concoction.
Want a glass of milk?
No. Thank you.
Drink milk with your dinner?
No, I drink beer with my dinner.
Oh, I drink milk. Even though I'm drinking beer, I drink
I'd love the milk, to be honest. But I'm good. Thank you.
Oh.
What kind of fish is this, you say?
Here.
What?
Why do you give me little milk compared to yours? Like, yeah.
I give you what I figured you would drink, not waste. Half the time you put it in the goddamn refrigerator.
And half the time you leave yours out.
Yep.
So, at least I put mine in the refrigerator. Of life that I love so. You leaving yours out. But I can see the clouds are getting.
This shit is great!
Yeah. Did you get a piece of the fish yet?
Mm-hmm.
No, it's getting a vegetable. I can't even see the fish.
See the fish right here?
Huh?
See? Look! This is
true. See? Okay, you scraped your vegetables off.
Huh. You must have thought that I was sleeping. Fucking wonderful. Good, good.
Paper towels, Daddy. But I guess it's not for God. We'll need them. And the way your heart can sing. I hope I eat it all. You're eating it? And our
hearts can sing. Stand up straight, I mean.
While you're eating it?
Yes. Love and peace.
There you go,
Call me Magic One. Thank you.